Jeanne Magalif.
Yes.
I think he writes very good program type of music.
Also doing this year, wonderful. You've got a wonderful things here.
You came to know Eugene's music and how it fits into sort of the Southern idea of music for young people that is fun to play.
Yeah, well, he sent me a CD. I listened to it and sent it to you, and you did the rest. That's how that worked.
Well said.
I thought it was worth looking at, and you guys thought it was worth publishing. So here we are, and I hope the kids enjoy it, because I think they're very programmatic pieces, and they do well with younger kids in their recitals.
I think also one of the things that everyone knows, James, is that you're known for your beautiful, musicality and sound on the flute, and that you always choose pieces. I've watched through the years when you've worked with composers, anything that has a beautiful tune, has a beautiful, this is what he brings to his music, and I think that is the attraction, of course, of Mr. Magalif's music. It's wonderful. Thank you.
Thank
and we hope that you will